Front foot no ball technology will be used for the first time in a global cricket tournament later this month at the Women's T20 World Cup in Australia, the International Cricket Council has announced. The Women's T20 World Cup runs from February the 21st until March the 8th. The television umpire will now monitor the landing position of the front foot after every ball and tell the on-field umpires if a bowler oversteps. The ICC in a statement said the third umpire will monitor the front foot landing position after each ball and communicate to the on-field umpire if the delivery was a no-ball. Cricket coach Phoolchand Sharma had spoken about a technology called the pitch vision, which is being used in India by the coaches to detect no-balls. While the ICC will be using third umpires for monitoring the no-balls, time will tell whether such new technology will be used by the ICC going forward.
अभी इंडिया में प्रोडक्ट आ भी गया है एक पिच विजन के नाम से प्रोडक्ट है जो कि अभी हम उसको प्रैक्टिस में यूज़ कर रहे हैं और उसमें सेंसर होते हैं साइडों में अगर आप नोबल डालोगे तो सेंसर एकदम बीप कर जाता है तो अब उसके ऊपर टेक्नोलॉजी के ऊपर काम करें और बीसीसीआई अगर उनसे डिस्कस करें तो हो सकता है क्यों नहीं हो सकता